5th, Subject English, Chapter Science Fun Fair. Welcome children to our English class. Today we are going to read a lesson which is based on science experiments. Are you ready for it?
Yes, ma'am. We love to do science experiments. We are waiting for it.
In the first part of our lesson, you can see a girl playing with a balloon. But actually, she is trying to show one trick. Trick of sticking the balloon on the wall without applying glue. Someone may also think it to be a magic, but it is not a magic. It's a simple science experiment. Do you want to know how she did it?
Yes, ma'am, please tell. We can also try then.
Step 1. Rub the balloon on your head. Step 2. Then try to stick it to the wall. You will see it will stick on the wall for some time. Isn't it interesting? You all must be wondering how it works. I will tell you. There is no trick in this. This only happens due to static electricity. When you rub the balloon on your head, it creates friction which causes generation of electricity, and the power of electricity causes the balloon to stick to the wall. Will you try this at home?
Sure, ma'am. We will try it at home and show others this magic.
Very good. Coming to the next experiment. As you can see in the picture, a girl is playing with some bowls filled with water and a spoon. What do you think she must be doing? I will tell you. She is trying to create music with bowls and spoon.
Ma'am, is it possible to create music in this way?
Yes, you can experiment it. I will show you first. We will need some glass bowls, water, and a spoon. Step 1. Fill water in the bowls. First bowl should be filled full and keep on reducing the water level in each bowl, filling the last bowl with very little water. Step 2. Now tap each bowl gently with the spoon. What do you hear?
Ma'am, we can hear some musical sounds.
Yes, exactly. This way we can create music. Isn't it interesting?
Yes, ma'am, it is very interesting. We will sure try this at home.
You should. You will love it. Do you know there is a musical instrument called Jal Tarang? Artist can play fantastic funs on it.